Wanted to say hi as this is going and why we're starting in the middle. PlayStation is only set to record the last 30 minutes. So, sorry about missing the beginning, but you didn't miss much. This is right here at the beginning. Totally blind playthrough with randoms from Dungeon Finder. I don't think anybody is going to claim that they learned anything about mechanics by doing the normal version in 2 minutes, so don't worry about that when I show you the trophies at the end.
There's too much gathered here for this to be some Daedra's dinner. More likely, the Dremora were using that creature to draw out this energy. But why?
Oh, what even is this?
Find out by forging ahead. Escort, please, take the lead.
Does that mean anything to you?
Yeah, I know it is. another vessel. But this one is drawing in energy. The Daedra didn't bring this baleful energy with them. They're drawing it out of the Dread Cellar itself.
What could have happened here that could produce that much vile energy? He said protected. Do you think they finished it? Their catechism?
Die for Dagon's glory!
You know him?
Whatever you've gotten yourself involved in, Cyrenin, it ends here.
I'll handle the Atronach. Killed that damn mage.
Know what it's like to beg for death. I'll show you.
You ready to run? These waves are going to be intense.
Cellar was thirsty for a little fresh blood.
I see you still have some hope left. I'll crush it into I expected.
More martyrs. But I suppose I always was superior in the application of pain.
Handle the big rock. You worry about him.
Ah! Ah!
focus
on the terror wells up in this place. It wells up in you.
Be ready to duke quickly!
Our concern for how low you suck ends when we bury you!
It won't be near so quick, or...
Killed that damn mage.
It's not the killing I enjoy most, but I do enjoy it. Guess I've not lost my touch for battle after all.
I can manage this pile of overexcited rubble myself.
Can you feel it? The palpable dread?
Sidestep quickly until he's exhausted his reserve!
Is that malice in your eyes, Martus? Have I rekindled your passion for causing pain?
I do take some satisfaction knowing you've damned your soul to oblivion.
Over yourselves for an escape. I'll show you.
Dive if you have to, but try not to overextend yourself.
Your potential didn't know the depths you were leading her down. Maybe I'll show her how deep they go.
No need to imagine when it ends here.
Carefully, you can still hear all their screams.
Keep scraping and you'll be fine!
Why so glum, Martus? Aren't you pleased to know I turned all that pointless suffering into something greater?
The pile of overexcited rubble myself.
Rubble and plea! I want to feast on your tears!
The big rock. You worry about him.
Your problem is you always think too small. You can't even imagine what the Prince of Ambition has planned.
Our concern for how low you
I
suck
see you still have some hope
you.
Left. I'll crush it into the wine of despair.
Channeling short pulses!
He was responsible for this nightmarish place. You were responsible for this place.
That has no bearing on this mission.
We just killed another battle mage. Someone you knew!
I wasn't expecting to find anyone still here. This place was closed down.
I guess your secret wasn't as safe as you thought. I can't believe you.
Our objective hasn't changed. Discover what the Waking Flame are up to and stop it. We need to keep moving. Energies are much stronger down here.
Whoever could have guessed? How could you ever have participated in this wanton cruelty?
No one here deserved your pity.
You can explain it to us. In case you neglected to inform them of what you were up to here.
Lucilla.
Healer!
stretching deadlines. The stone bleeds! Lord Dagon's fire!
Going to survive that. Nearly didn't.
So long as this awful place remains, what's to say they won't try again?
It looks like their contraption didn't survive producing that abomination. Thank the divines.
I'll see that you're rewarded for cleaning up Martis's mess.
What a mess. He's confident my complaint. I can't call a man like him comrade, and I can't go back to an institution that would support all this. I can desert. He's injured. He can't stop me, but then he'd never answer. You're right. I shouldn't let his misdeeds stay. Martis, what you've done is unforgivable. I won't be returning to the battle spire with you. I won't be returning at all.
Lucilla, you're one of the most promising candidates in the spire. You can take another mentor.
If this is what it means to be a part of the Spire, I want nothing to do with it.